Hey guys, what's up? This video is about Dr. Katherine Horton, the so-called targeted individual. A couple years ago, Dr. Katherine Horton was on the internet, on YouTube, and she was telling everybody she's a targeted individual and getting tortured with directed energy weapons. A fraud by a couple other people, and she disappeared for a couple years. Now she's back, and supposedly she married, I think it's William Tunney. I don't know exactly, but an old guy who used to work for the NSA. And now she's pretending she's back to fight the system. And she, you know, first off, I'm just going to tell you straight up. Dr. Katherine Horton, if she's even a doctor, she's a shill. She's not a real targeted individual. She works for the intelligence agencies, and she's controlled opposition. She's trying to make it look like she's somebody who's leading the fight against targeting. And she gives solutions like, oh yeah, this year, guys, 2024, we're gonna get rid of them. We have the legal maneuvers to do it. We're gonna sue them in court, and we're gonna vote out the Democrats. And then William Binney, I think his name is, he's like, yeah, in order to get rid of all this stuff, we need to vote out the Democrats. So they're pushing the bullshit voting will fix everything line. Like there's not, like there's not just one party, but two. They're full of shit. Dr. Katherine Horton is not a real targeted individual. She's a shill. And the only thing she's gonna do is lead you around in circles, doing useless shit that's not gonna do anything to fix the situation. She's like, oh, we'll sue them in court. All the fucking lawyers and judges and shit, they're all in secret societies, Freemasonry and Jesuits and stuff. And then William Binney's like, oh, vote with the Democrats. What do you mean all the Democrats and Republicans are all Jesuits and Freemasons? So that's the truth about Dr. Katherine Horton. She's a fake targeted individual. She's like, you know, she's the Pied Piper. They're there to mislead you. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.